Bust it.
Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get, females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes to groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the vibe you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move. Try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic. Looking for a man makes them opportunistic. They're lying on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there, bust the move. Brother Larry, in 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start clicking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute so she winks back, and now you're feeling really firm cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts thumping. Says she wanna dance to a different groove. Now you don't want to do G, bust the move.
Touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, you can't touch this. Look at my eyes.
breaks. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, bump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Go a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You're talking about the hammer. You're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, they're gonna wipe or a tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know you can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't prove this, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner, dance to this, and you're gonna get better. Can't touch this. Look, man, you can't touch this. You better get a hype, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop, have a time.